Рост 173 сантиметра, вес 65,8 килограмма. Профессиональный рекорд. 4 победы. Ни одного поражения, дамы и господа. Ladies and gentlemen, he's 21 years old, standing. 173 centimeters tall, official weight 65.8 kilos. With professional record, 4 victories. And all losses, дамы и господа. Из Азербайджана, непобежденный, from Azerbaijan, the undefeated, Хаял Санханов. Его заверни красному углу, Фарегану Редконов. Ему 21 год, рост 178 сантиметров, вес 65,8 килограмма. Профессиональный рекорд, 2 победы, без поражений. Ladies and gentlemen, he's 21 years old, he stands for 178 centimeters tall. Official weight 65.8 kilos, professional record, 2 victories, no losses. Representing such pro, St. Petersburg, Russia, Никита Приходько. Рыбинг Алексей Касаткин.
This is the start of a first round. Nikita is 5 centimeters taller than his opponent. Both of them are unbeaten in professional sports. I think Nikita looks more mature than his opponent. He's 21 years old. 21 years of age. Хаял just cut his opponent, Nikita, with a nice jab. Back fist attempt, but miss. Low attempt by Nikita Приходько. Nice exchange, and Хаял with the strikes and a tip. Jab missed. Good jab by Приходько. Low by Хаял, low by Nikita. Back-to-back low kicks and spinning heel kick to the body. These guys look like they're going to strike. Хаял with a nice combo and a single leg attempt, but Nikita got out of that. Will we see a finish here? I hope we are. We're going to see it. Looks like guys are gonna knock the hell out of each other. I remind you, this is the fifth with this nice left by Nikita Приходько here. But Хаял stands up. He's recovered fully. Not too many damage dealt. Whoa! Nice knee to the head! Хаял stands up, he tries to shoot, but Nikita got out. What a battle we're looking at, guys and girls. That was the kick below the belt, so referee will give a couple moments to Nikita to recover. Nikita shows he's okay. Referee warned Хаял not to kick below the belt. I think Nikita wants this knee to finish the fight. He's attempting this knee strike. Whoa! Nice big fist to the head! Хаял's face is made of steel, I think. Pure striking here. Nice. Double leg attempt. I think it's single leg attempt, but the guy's clinching. They go to the cage. Хаял is in control with a single leg here. Will he shoot? Will he clinch? Will he go for underhooks? He tries to grab the left, the right leg of Nikita, and then back to the left leg with a single hold. Will he go for the single leg here? I think he took some damage here in the first round, so he's not that active. I think he's going to be more active if this fight continues to the second round. There's a little bit more than 1 minute remains in the first round here at the featherweight division. I remind you that this is the eighth match of the night. The referee will... What, something wrong with the gear? I think there's something wrong with the Hayal's gear here, no? It's okay, yes, it is okay. Overhand missed, but I think the left jab connected by Hayal. Nice jab by Hayal. You can see the beautiful open FC light heavyweight belt from that angle. That's gonna be again, back fist attempt. 10 seconds in the round one. And another, oh, nice sprawl by Nikita! No uppercuts, not, oh! There's the one more knee! But it hasn't connected, this is the end of the first round. I think featherweight bout. Fighter touch gloves. Make sure to subscribe for the OpenFC Instagram account at OpenFC MMA and subscribe to our YouTube channel not to miss any updates and streams and of course our rightful fights. Nice low by Nikita. Both of the fighters are undefeated, so it's very oh, nice Superman punch. Didn't connect with the target. Nice low by Nikita once more. And another low and combination from Hayal to the back. To the face, of course, not to the back. I wanted to say he strike back. Nice right one to Nikita. Third spinning back fist attempt. Nikita felt the power with the strike in the first round, so he wanted to repeat this action. Switch stand by Hayal. Now he's in the southpaw. Left body kick attempt, but it's missed. Now Nikita missed with his kick. None of the strikes hit the target. Some exchanges. Front kick miss by Hayal. Fourth spinning back fist in this match by Nikita Prikhotko. This attempt is missed too. Now we can see Hayal Samedov pushing Nikita to the cage, grabbing his left leg, trying to shoot, I guess. Back to the center of the octagon. Nice combos, but strike never land. Oh, there's a knee to the head. Cut great, but Hayal in a dominant position here. No. Nikita is back on his feet. Hayal too. They're gonna strike more. Nice knee by Nikita. And another spinning back fist. Will we see some more spectacular strikes from Nikita? Or the spinning back fist is gonna be his trademark hit? One, two, landed. Another spinning back fist. Missed. I am sure Hayal is super tired right now. Just over 40 seconds left in the second round of this three-round fight. Referee stops. Fighters, they will continue in the center of the octagon. Look at the Hayal, he's super tired. Move slowly. Strike exchange. Just over 10 seconds remains in this round. Cage control by Hayal, no. Nikita slips out, spinning heel kick to the body, and round two is in. Fighters touch gloves. Okay, we want to see a beautiful, marvelous knockout here. I'm sure both of the fighters can score a knockout. Only one strike can finish this fight. Hayal is super tired. Nikita looks more fresh. More concentrated. Nice low by Hayal. Nikita is taking center of the cage. Slow action here at the start of the round number three. Some leg kicks, some exchanges, not all of the strikes hit the target. No blood here, no bruises. Tired. And another spinning back fist attempt, but it's missed. Kayal throws and gets one to the head, left jab to the head from Nikita Prikhotko. Will Nikita Prikhotko bring another W to the CH Pro? A nice combination from the Kayal at the middle of the third round. Spinning heel kick to the body by Nikita. And a back fist, I think it's back elbow, some kind of elbow strike there. Controls the jab. Nice knee to the body, jumping knee to the body. Now sprawl. Will Kayal take the single leg and put Nikita on the back here? Now he pushes him back to the cage. One leg control. Nikita is just on... Now he's on his two legs, on his feet. He's controlling the Kayal's takedown. He might take his head. He might try to push him forward and throw some strikes from the top position. No. Kayal is not at the good position here. Now he's on a canvas. I think Nikita can finish the fight here and back fist again. And the knee again. You know, when you play UFC on PlayStation or on Xbox, you learn the combination. For example, it's L1 plus circle or square, and then you try to execute it every single time you have the opportunity. Looks like Nikita learned the combination here. Like, oh, and now Kayal takes the back of Nikita. What will we see from here? It's just over 1 minute remains in the final round, and will Kayal have the enough power to connect? Now he's tired. Oh, he's dead tired. Look at them. Nikita has to finish this fight. Kayal is done. Look at them. 50 seconds remains in round number one. This must be a TKO. Nikita has to finish this fight. There is a blood from the nose of Kayal here. But Nikita is tired too, I guess. He's going to have the full mount here, yes. Kayal trying to defend here. A lot of strikes, a lot of elbows from Nikita. Will this be enough to get the TKO here, the stoppage here? 10 seconds remains. It's a pity we will not see TKO or KO finishing this fight, but round three is in the books.
единогласным решением судей победу одержал after the end of action, your winner by unanimous decision, Никита Приходько!
So, Никита...
Санкт-Петербург, Россия!